about to go down, baby. 10s and 20s TV, DJ repping for the Goodfellas. Y'all know what? We at the 2010 Dub Show. It's going to be crazy today. Game is going to be headlining this show and many more acts. You got to keep it locked. We're going to give you the vision, the visual of what we do for 10s and 20s TV, Goodfellas style, baby. Y'all keep it locked. The show's about to go down.
Big boy chains, got a big boy wrist. I got big boy houses, big boy whips. What more can I say when I'm a big boy bitch? I got big boy beef, I bust big boy clips. Got big boy money, take big boy trips. Before they even knew a big boy exists, I was breaking hoes off with some big boy dick. I got big boy change and a big boy range.
And the party continues, DJ rapping for 10s and 20s TV, Goodfellas style. We was blessed earlier with the famous curve, but right now to my left, we got my man Jay Beats, one of the toughest guys in the game. Yeah, ain't no use of him introducing himself to the crowd, I done just did it. But Jay, so how is it, man? 2010 Dub Show, how you feeling right now?
Yo, I'm feeling great, man. It's a great turnout. We had a little bit of rain.
Yeah, a little bit of rain.
But I'm glad that it happened because then it can, you know, all the people can see the versatility that, you know, I'm doing on these bikes as well as my boys. Hey, man, it's been a long time coming, but, you know, I can't be denied.
There it is. He said he can't be denied. And understand, my man and them are going to be doing some tricks on these bikes again. It got a little wet, but they're going to show you that this is no stunt doubles. This is how they get down. They do this with passion. You know what I'm saying? The kids that want to get in this game, man, what can they expect out of this? Because I know you did a lot of injuries and a lot of things. You know what I mean? What can they expect?
Well, you know, you can expect just a lot of hard falls, but a lot of positive, you know, progression if you're putting in hard work. For those that want to get into it, I got a little class. I call it the compound. You know what I'm saying? I like to train people that are just starting, so then I can kind of like bring you up to speed as well as your bike, so then you can be on point. Because the first thing I can tell someone, and I'm gonna give somebody a freebie.
All right, give me a freebie.
I do it for the love. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But also too, I gotta pay my bills.
That's right.
But at the end of the day, you gotta realize that the first thing is your setup. If your setup ain't right, it ain't gonna be right.
There it is. If your setup ain't right, it ain't gonna be right. How can they be down with you? You got a website, MySpace, Twitter. Where you at? Where you at, JB?
Hey, man, you can check me at Twitter / Mr. J Beats. You can check me out at MySpace / J-Beats. That's BEATS. Like making beats. You know what I'm saying? Like doing things. And hey, that's what it is, man. And FamousSAS.com.
That's how you can be down with my man, Jay Beats. Tune in, because we're going to make sure we catch him doing what he loves to do, what he's passionate about. It's 10s and 20s TV, baby. Goodfellas, and we out. Dub Show taking place out in Anaheim. That's how it's going down. 10s and 20s TV, DJ repping for the Goodfellas. But right now, I am hanging out with one of the guys that loves the color yellow. Let them know why, E.
It's just a great marketing color. Everyone remembers us when we bring out yellow cars.
That makes sense to me. I'm sure it makes sense to you. He goes by the name of Eric. Is that correct?
That's correct.
That's correct. And why did you guys choose yellow? I know you said it's a great marketing tool, but for some reason, all the cars that you do in yellow are so exotic.
Well, I mean, if you look everywhere around here, there's nothing but black and green, everything else. We just thought yellow was just completely different from everyone else, and we went with it and ran with it, and now everyone knows the Access Wheels is all about yellow.
Access Wheels is all about yellow. How long does it take to get something like this ready for a car show? Because it
takes us about a week, week and a half of planning.
Hold up, he said just a week. What the hell, Eric? Just a week?
We work fast.
That's what I like to hear. Just a week, they get everything done. But how many layers of paint are on a car like this or on that Bentley?
Right here, we're looking at a completely stock Lamborghini paint job. But over there, it's got the same Lamborghini paint as the Lamborghini does, and the Bentley we ordered special from the factory to come only in yellow. It's like one of two or three in the world.
Wow. One or two or three in the world. Access is doing it real big. How can they be down with a website? Any way they can find it?
You can definitely check us out at www.accesswheels.com. You can find out the wheels, all the events, all the photographs, everything's on there.
And can you find out how much something like this costs on there?
If you ask, it's too much.
Well, enough said, because I'm asking, damn it. Anyway, y'all keep it locked. 10s and 20s TV. Eric Access Wheels is going down. We in full effect, baby.
Hi, my name's Angela. You're watching 10s and 20s. Mwah.
2010 Dub Show is going down live from Anaheim. 10s and 20s TV, DJ repping for the Goodfellas. I am blessed with the presence of the lovely ladies of Exhibit Car Club. What's your name, Mama?
Angela.
This is supposed to be her job.
My job. My job.
Yeah, we're going to share the love right now. All right, what's your name, baby?
Bree.
All right, what's your name?
Lauren.
All right, so when you come to a car show like this, what do you love about it?
I love all the girls just as well as the men do, and the music, and just the excitement.
Okay, well, then show the world what you're working with. Now, that's excitement. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, now we're going to move over here while we're getting our groove on. So what type of guy do you like? What do you want him to drive when you meet him?
Shit, a lifted-ass truck with, I don't know, shit, big-ass rims, something nice.
She said she don't know, but a big truck with some big-ass rims. I'm loving that. All right, second question. You like coming to the car shows and everything. What do you like about coming to them?
I like seeing the different cars, you know, people's creativity, what they come up with, and, you know, everybody has their own style or what they like to do with the car and the custom.
But do you like when the fellas are taking pictures of all the ladies?
It's nice getting attention, you know. Everybody likes a little bit of, you know, attention on them and everything, get everybody's eye.
That's what I'm talking about. This is what it's all about. This is how Cali gets down, exhibit style. I'm going to let the ladies spin around for the camera because all these cameras are following them like we're in Japan, but we hanging out in Cali in Anaheim, 2010 car show, dub style, 10s and 20s TV, and we out, baby. What's up, 10s and 20s TV? It's your boy Mellow One. My man Eric, Ghost Motorsport is the place. This is our coming out party, Dub Magazine car show concert. 2010, not 2010, 2010 is a legitimate way to say that shit, you know what I'm saying? But we here, it's our booth, you know what I'm saying? We got a 62, we got a CLS, Ferraris, Monte Carlos, Maseratis, GTRs. We got the most diverse booth in the building. Can't nobody else compare to what we got going on, you know what I'm saying? From original 62s to GTR, bananas, you know what I'm saying? Ghost Motorsports, West LA, we doing it big. So we're going to take you around, show you what time it is, how I go down, 10s and 20s style, Ghost Motorsports style. Let's go.
Stay tuned to 10s and 20s and Dimes We Trust.
How you doing? It's your boy, Marky Boy from 10s and 20s. We're here at the Dub Show with the lovely ladies of Infamous Car Club. And we're going to go around and interview a little campfire powwow. What's your name?
Gina.
Whitney.
Joanna.
Ty.
And I'm going to ask you some standard questions, so feel free to get live with me. What's your favorite car here, and tell me why? We're going to go in a circle, so let's all share.
There's too many. I can't pick one.
I haven't seen everything, but I really like the Escalade over there, the one with the red interior.
That was cool.
I think all of them are winners.
Same here.
Okay, now I want to ask the standard question because we know you get this a lot, and this is 10s and 20s TV. This will be on ABC 7 later today. What is the best pickup line a guy has ever come at you at a car show? Aside from, I asked a few girls to go to church, that's another story, but we want to hear the best one-liner so all our people out in TV land know exactly what to say to you.
Oh, man, I'm going to have to say I haven't really gotten one that's like a wow or so. Really none.
I've had someone follow me and say, ma'am, you dropped something. Oh, it's your wings.
Must have been Bishop Magic Wand that came here. All right. Okay.
I still have yet to hear a good pickup line, so if you guys know where we're at, you can try it on us.
Sushi, you and me later. All right, I'll see you there.
One guy asked me if I had a little bit of Irish in me, and then he said if I want a little Irish in me.
That's that coming to God pickup line. All right, we're going to get it live today. Thank you so much, Infamous. We love you. God bless you. And that's out. We're out, baby.